There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but quarantine won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a TV show. She watches it for hours with someone called Jon Snow. So I know it will appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight. A good show and a movie, a Disney motion picture. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23. I know it's today. I know it's today. Oh, here's a good one. It's a classic. There's a princess who has COVID. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden, real congested. How I wonder, does she sneeze? Blah, 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 blah. Flu-like symptoms, boring, boring, still no vaccine. Filler, filler, been there, read that. Seven doctors on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The doctors are amazing at fixing Snow White's cough. So I know it will appear, a vaccine to fix the sickness, to get me out of quarantine and let me go see my friends. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 958. I know it's today. It will show up today. I want takeout in seconds flat. No one needs these crunchy chips. Oops, did I do that? Give me popcorn, give me pancakes, Ben and Jerry's, give me marshmallows and hot dogs, give me hamburgers with fries, give me donuts, macaroni, healthy smoothie, frozen pizza. The baking, the baking, the baking, the baking.
Today, ooh, I know it's today. Ooh, I know it's today. Ooh, I know. I know